Hello everyone, this is Paper Cut Radiation here. So, as it says, this is going to be another stream, a rank match stream. It's going to be a bit of a challenge though if I want to get to the next set of ranks. Oh wow, I already have 3 viewers. Thank you, I appreciate that support. I got a new outfit for Law. Alright, let's find the right match and start the grind.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. For the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Can you keep up with my speed?
Can you handle?
One.
Fight.
Yeah.
Oh man. Oh, I got this.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Get some, I dare you.
Round one. Fight.
See how the Bushin rank is on the other set of ranks? Like, that's an example of how this keeps getting harder and harder the higher up rank you go.
Round one. Fight. Yeah!
learn martial arts?
Round one. Fight.
Adempiere al mio dovere.
Get ready for the next battle.
Welcome to Bushin rank. When I finally get to that rank, the majority of players are going to be like that, as good as that. So the fact that I was able to put up a fight like that, though, that shows promise. That even to someone that high rank, I can still put up a somewhat of a fight.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
I hate rich people.
Round one. Fight.
Martial arts?
A lot of people have been turning down rematches today. What is going on?
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
That's another one who's turned on a rematch. What is going on? I mean, this would happen like occasionally, usually, but a lot more people are turning down. I don't know why. Is it like the new outfit? I'm like half joking about that, but I don't know. I'm just a little confused. Not judging, just confused. This usually doesn't happen. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, it's interesting. First time this is, like, really happening to me. I mean, it happened to me occasionally before, but it's the first time it's happened regularly. We'll see if this person accepts a rematch.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I hear you. In Tekken 7, there were quite a few people I ran into who, like, would... who they would, like, they allowed unlimited rematches in Tekken 7. So, so what happens was, since you could play unlimited rematches, if I kept losing, they would like, they would keep accepting the rematch. But if I won just once, then they would immediately quit. So it was a lot easier to like to cheese your way up in Tekken 7.
For the next battle.
I just want to make sure I could type in the Twitch chat, so that's why I typed that in.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
I don't know if this is gonna kill, we'll see.
fight.
Get ready for the next battle!
Hey Skeletor, I just want to say thank you for your support, I really appreciate it. You've been watching like the entire stream and all that, so... As I said, the more support I get, you know, the more I appreciate it, so thank you.
Get ready for the next battle! Round 1. Fight!
If anything, this probably won't kill, I'd be surprised if it does, but at least this will help me regenerate some of the health. Not as much as I thought it would, but at least we're even now.
martial arts?
Round one. Fight.
I'm not taking any chances. I'm just letting the Raid Shark do the job for me.
Come and get some. I dare you.
Round one. Fight.
I didn't fall for that.
Come on.
to learn martial arts?
Get ready for the next battle.
Man, it's really tough in these ranks. Hope I can at least promote one rank before the end of the stream, though. Realistically, I don't think I'll get to the next set of ranks, but at least, hopefully, I'll get at least one rank. Yeah, definitely be easier said than done, but I'll at least try. I think I want to practice something here. Let's try to get a semi-infinite stage.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh wow, this is new. As I said, I'm relying too much on Tekken 7 stuff. This is actually pretty useful if someone tries to low jab me like this. Okay. I don't know why I'm not finding an opponent right now. Why don't I reset this whole thing? Should be finding an opponent. Well, you know, while I get set up, fun fact I like to state, not that many people know this because this particular thing in Tekken 7 didn't really last that long, but back when Tekken 7 launched on console back in June, I think it was June 2nd, 2017, there was actually a really interesting feature that disappeared very quickly, and I can see why. So in the rank match, there was actually there were actually two ways you could find someone on a rank match. Going like to the matchmaking server wasn't like the only way. There was actually a method, like, and this was legitimate too. The developers put this in. There was a method where you could actually a lobby, kind of like player match. You could go to a search lobby, and you could actually just find a bunch of random players just, you know, waiting for a search match, and you could actually search for it that way. The problem was it was a lot very easy to cheese your way up, because it was a lot easier to find a friend if you could find a bunch of people at the same time at a waiting room. So they quickly patched that, because there were a lot of people who quickly cheese their way through. There was like one person, I think, who made it to red rank, who should have really been only like a beginner level, but already made it to a red rank. So the developers, like, within just like after just a few days it launched, I think it was like, you know, June 5th or June 6th, they immediately took that away. They took that feature away.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, you gotta play this differently.
Round one, fight.
That's what I'm talking about.
Round one. Fight.
that.
That was close. I almost messed that up.
Round three. Fight.
I jumped by accident. That was an accident. Doggone it. Come on, I know I can do this. Should have waited.
Final
I'm not
round.
Patient.
Fight.
Okay, I bit off more than I could chew for sure. There. So with that. It's over. It's over. Man, that was by far the most intense match so far during this stream. Wow, that was something else.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Whoever just joined, thank you for your support. I appreciate it.
Round one. Fight. Fight. You win. Round one. Fight.
Regular throw. I should probably use my regular throw. I kept doing those command throws. He keeps breaking out of them.
Round one. Fight.
Patient. No. Oh, how did I lose that one?
Three,
fight.
Hi. Can't do that anymore. I know for sure I could have won this set. I don't know how I allowed the loss to happen.
Get ready for the next battle.
A couple of silly decisions did come back to haunt me. Also still getting used to learning this character. He is a new character in the series, so still not 100% used to fighting that character.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Law and Law. That's the first mirror match I've had in a long time.
Round one. Fight.
Of course that would happen if I did that to a Law player, silly me. He's a Law player, he of all people knows that move.
What happened?
I could probably try that myself. You know, that thing of move where I slide and then hop back, you know, I might try that too. That's actually a good strategy that you couldn't really do in Tekken 7.
Fight!
By the wall. What? Wait, I thought that's not a 14 frame punish? I gotta lap that. Now's the time I can make a comeback. Let's go.
Fight.
Oh no, I dropped it. Yeah, you know. And I didn't try that. How do I do that move? I don't know how to do it. It's not the Kim Ass off the same attack in 7. I don't know how to do that. Oh, that's out. Except you go over. Ah! What the heck? That's it. This guy's tough.
Round one. Fight.
He's not going to break out of that. I'm just going to keep using that. Worked on the whip. What am I thinking? We'll punish. Another intense match I had.
Get ready for the next battle.
So I think the plan will probably be to at least, I think I want to at least get,
get ready for the next
goal
battle.
Will be to get promoted to the next rank. That should be doable.
Round one, fight! Fight.
That method does work. Or at least it can. Nice thing to learn. He didn't fall for that. Okay. It's worth a try, though.
Round four. Fight. Martial arts? Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
I gotta analyze that. What was that? I don't even know how to do anything about that. That's how I tech it. That's how I tech it if she delays it. Got it. Goofed up that time.
You win. Do you want to learn martial arts?
Round one. Fight.
Fight.
That was meant to be a sidestep. The jump was an accident, but at least the damage got nerfed, though. So if you get hit on a jump while jumping on Rage Yarn, the only bite that happens to damage. Ugh. Snap. Cuts the damage in half. I can't speak English right now. Oh, snap. Ugh. Okay. I gotta stay focused here. That particular Rage Yarn Asuka I had was not in Tekken 7, so that's why it's still pretty new to me. That's why I get confused. What? Okay, I gotta study this. I gotta look up on YouTube. I thought for sure I sidestepped that. Opponents take advantage of a fact they don't know, and my opponent should. My fault they don't know this. I just gotta make sure I study this when this thing is over, off stream. I'm sure there's a YouTube video I can find that'll teach me how to do that. What the heck? Let's go.
You win. Do you want to learn martial arts?
That's how close I am to the next rank. Man, it's been a lot of hard work, but I'm very close to getting that promotion. Just gotta hang in there a little longer. How long have I been streaming, by the way? Oh, it's only been 90 minutes? Not like a lot longer.
For the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Fight. I have no choice. Witness the essence of Wing Chun.
I got that promotion. Nice. And now a Kishin rank. Yep, a Kishin rank. One step closer, just one rank short from going to the next set of ranks. I like to call the gold rank.
The fist revealed.
I hate rich people.
Round one. Fight.
Accept all, chase none. Round one. Fight.
So I'm going to call it quits right now. I'm gonna at least going to take a look at the leaderboard, though, before I officially call it. Yeah, I'm practically at the top 10,000... No, top 7,000 people. That's where I'm at right now. It's not so bad. Would have been ideal if I could have won that set. I was so can't believe I messed it, how I messed that up. If I was just a little bit patient, I could have won that one. Let's see what happens if I get promoted. Next strike. Far from the top 5,000 or top 4,000. That's amazing. All right. Thank you for your support, everyone. Y'all have a good one. Bye.